So would you have me back again another one day, baby? I love is gonna grow, you see.
Hey, thanks to you, you know. So if the sun refused to shine, oh, I would still be loving you, loving you, loving you, loving you, hard, hard, hard. Oh, baby, oh, you know that there would still be you and me. Well, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls, and dogs and cats, and camels, we're going to try and, every night, we're going to try and do things a little bit different. So, tonight, we're going to introduce a whole lot of different people to you. Personalities change within minutes and seconds. Colors change. And, of course, we do too. So, watch this.
Yes.
Folks, bears, crocodiles, kangaroos. Oops. Tonight, very special night for Tokyo and all Japan. Because you're about to be exposed to one of the most amazing and unique instrumentalists in the history of serious music. From the west coast of Ireland, would you give a warm welcome to a man with a 900-year-old instrument? A man who's traveled the world bringing his message to people without buying a single drink. Would you please welcome a rather embarrassed and always shy Nigel Eaton with his hurdy-gurdy.
Thank you.
Was a song from 1929, originally recorded by a preacher, a man who took the word of God around the Mississippi Delta. His name was John Paul, Blind Willie Johnson. Whoops. You wanted a variety show? It's a song that was written in a different time. Spend my days with a woman on time, smoke my stuff and drink. I don't know why. Made up my mind, make a new start. Go to California with an ache in my heart. So I don't need to surprise them with love in her eyes and flowers. Chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that we're all the same. See the red and the sky is gray. I'm looking for tomorrow. Thank you. queen without a king. This is she plays guitar of crass. Steps are gone, trying to find a woman who's never been born. Stepping up here on the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not hard. Why does it seem?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Tokyo. On guitar, please, a big hand, Mr. Jimmy Page. Wow. On keyboards, our string arranger. Tonight, he's no stranger to Japan. And would you please give a warm welcome to one of the most up-and-coming young men in the business today. And he's also a musician, Mr. Ed Sharma. And with him, the All Nippon Symphony Orchestra, please. Come on, it's your guys. On bass guitar, please, Mr. Charlie Jones. And on drums, the unmistakable eyebrows and the fantastic rhythms of Mr. Michael Lee. Well, before this becomes a Phil Collins show and the announcements last longer than the music, we'd like to introduce to you our new friends. Every day they're different, and every day they've got a different plot. We're very pleased and privileged to have with us one of the finest troops traveling with us today. Would you welcome from Egypt, Lebanon, and Morocco, the Egyptian, Lebanese, and Moroccan pharaohs.
Dancing days in Europe, summer, even though
yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. Japan, please welcome Egypt, Lebanon, Morocco. Thank you. When Jimmy and I, when we decided that it was, when we'd missed each other enough, that it was time to face our destiny. Ooh. Away we went to Morocco, for the wonderful, wonderful land. And we were fortunate to work with some amazing people there, and also to take the opportunity to write and perform quite a peculiar song. We've been advised by our management never to play it again. And so tonight, especially for them, this is a rendition of one of the more obscure songs that we'll ever write, and perhaps the beginning of the third end. This is called Yalla. Lionel is wearing a designer black tracksuit and scratching his arms. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah. Solidize.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, a big hand for the All Nippon Symphony. And also, for the masters of seduction, please, for the Egyptian, Moroccan and Lebanese pharaohs. We hope that you have enjoyed the evening. Did you enjoy the evening? Thank you very much for having us back again in your country. Good night.
Tangerine, oh tangerine, living reflection of a dream. I was her lover, she was my queen, and now a thousand years
Good night, everybody. Did you have a good time? And so do we. Thank you so much. Good night.
Spin!
Oh, yeah. Well, folks, it's been a great night. Can you feel it? Well, I'll see you again. Thanks for a wonderful evening. We've really enjoyed it. See you all soon. Lots of love. Good night. Bye.